It was the golden jubilee year of our much revered visionary, Father Aurelius Maschio. The jubilee celebrations in the school were worthy of his stature and immense contribution to the society. Outreach projects continue to be given due prominence in the school. Mention is made of Sanchayika, provision for banking in school, run by the students for students, and the Savio Club, providing leisure and recreation for 800 boys. To end this episode, we have our alumnus, Mr. Ashwin Doshi, recalling the glorious history of the past with some fascinating anecdotes.
Ashwin Doshi from the batch of 1974, 11th SSC, because after that 1975 was the last batch of 11th SSC. Anyway, so I've been in this school, my older brother was also in this school, and my son has also studied in school. My older brother is of course abroad, 1969 batch. Okay, so few memories about, specifically about my batch. My batch had only two divisions. It was a little unique in that sense. We had only two divisions and a batch of only about 100 or so. But we gave, Father Bonnie was the principal, and we gave him a sort of a parting present when we left with a 100% result for the school, and that was after a gap of about 10 years. We got 100% result in the school. The other very specific memory associated was, you know, I was a sportsman. I played football for the school, I played basketball for the school. But one memory was I used to go for all the matches of the school, hockey, football, whatever. And a very peculiar memory, maybe someone else may have said about it. When we go for a football match, we used to go in the school bus, and usually we win. We were very good even then, we were very good. So when we come back, if we have won the match by 3 goals, at Fire Gardens, we'll make the bus go round the inner circle of Fire Garden 3 times before we come back to the school. Number of goals, number of rounds of that inner circle of Fire Gardens. So that is a very, you know, unique thing. But that's it. Other than that, I've still been associated with the school. I keep coming to the school, Savio Club also. And I think on this momentous occasion of celebrating 80 years, let me wish Don Bosco lots of more successes and wish all the best to the staff and the students of the school. Thank you.
This then is our story of 1974.